Mary to get a new vehicle. Are you missing some money, maybe some jewelry? Wisconsin State Treasurer Kurt Schuler says there's almost $400 million in unclaimed property in Wisconsin. Starting today, he'll start printing the names of people with unclaimed property in newspapers. You can also check your name on the state website. You can find a link on the As Seen On section of our website. Just go to WISN.com.